Yeah, very rainy. Yeah. So I think the rainiest day that we've had so far. It's pouring. My director's here, so I'm a bit conscious. I feel like we're on set.
Just call him over here.
Vic, come here.
So like PR for
us. Yeah, yeah.
You have to look into the front only.
Yeah, yeah.
They're not very happy with me standing on the right.
Why do you sit there?
Then the look goes down. There are so many complexities.
He started directing you.
Good evening to you.
Hi.
How's it going?
Expectations
from the Big Sick?
Yes.
Thankfully, I know nothing about the film, so I'm actually quite glad because I feel that I have no expectations, but I've heard it's very good, and I'm just dying to see it. I trust in Mami implicitly. I hope somebody from Mami is here to hear that. They always bring out some wonderful movies, and I'm just really happy. For anything that every time they call me for something, I'm running to see something because I know it'll be great. So I'm happy to be here.
Anupam ji, abhinay kar rahe hain. Also added bonus for all of
us. Yeah, he was kind enough to invite me, and I'm just really excited to see the film, and it's got amazing reviews, worldwide, and just very excited to see the film.
और आपकी फिल्म के लिए कितने लोग मतलब हिसाब से आतुर होंगे मतलब the excitement has already begun probably shoot complete हो चुका है.
Haan, the shoot is more or less done.
It's done. It's not more or less done.
Okay, it's done. And nothing. So Vikram has been working on it, and very excited for people to see the posters and the first look.
तभी हम लोग आपको दोनों को साथ में देखते हैं आजकल रात वगैरह जब भी आप निकलते हैं like you are all weather.
मैं तो party करता ही नहीं हूँ तो मतलब आप किसकी बात कर रहे हो मतलब.
I think you're confusing him with somebody else.
हाँ.
क्या मेरा मतलब कोई और होता है आपके साथ.
नहीं
नहीं
नहीं नहीं यार वेरी क्लेवर.
सी
नाउ यू नो व्हाट द प्रमोशंस आर गोइंग टू बी लाइक. नो बट इट वाज एन अमेजिंग एक्सपीरियंस. आप अब कब के बाद
आए जाने क्या
रिसेंटली या नो. सो वी रैप्ड द फिल्म अबाउट 3-4 वीक्स अगो एंड देन ही वेंट अवे फॉर सम टाइम टू वर्क ऑन सम अदर स्टफ एंड आल्सो वर्क ऑन द एडिट एंड दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम वी आर सीइंग ईच अदर एक्चुअली आफ्टर ही हैज कम बैक. सो
अदर देन विद अदर पीपल
फोटोग्राफ्स मैं आपके साथ नहीं मतलब बाकी शूटिंग.
आप कहना क्या चाह रहे
हो. व्हाट यू ट्राइंग टू से. ठीक
है सर समथिंग दैट टू बी नॉट टोल्ड. यू वांट टू से समथिंग.
I'm still so new to acting, and it's only my second experience. You know, I've been very blessed to have two amazing directors. I think my favorite two directors in India, really, to work with them in my first two films, and it was a completely different experience from Mirzia. You know, we shot a lot very quickly. We tried to keep everything very tight, and the crew worked extremely hard in very challenging conditions. Never easy to shoot an action film in Bombay, especially in the summer. And I think everybody's worked really hard, and we've made the film with a lot of honesty and passion. And I hope people like the film. And I can't wait to see the film actually. So.
Thank you so much.
No, it's been terrific. Harsh, I mean, he's such a passionate actor. He's such a passionate person, and he really sort of gets into the film and all that kind of stuff. So I've had a great time. I'm very excited about the film. I think it's turned out really well. Not just Harsh, but the entire cast, the entire crew has done a phenomenal job. So yeah, whenever it comes, ये interview हम लोग करते रहेंगे.
करते रहेंगे.
6 महीने, 8 महीने बाद जब.
But I think I've only worked on one film before this, and the crew on this film was honestly like, to make this film possible with the limitations that we had, they have really outdone themselves.
So. It's like we're talking about the Big Sick actually. Right?
Yeah, I forgot. Yeah, yeah, really looking forward to that. The trailer's got a really good response, and whenever Dad and Anees Bazmi do a film together, it's always like a complete family entertainer. And to see him with Arjun, it's just looking really exciting. And July has got so many amazing releases. Tiger's film is there, Arjun's film is there. Yeah, Ranbir's film is there, which I'm really looking forward to, especially So July has got an amazing lineup. I hope everybody comes to the movies, and it's it's a great time to watch movies, and then August is even bigger, so it's awesome, you know.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for being so smart and buzzing up now.
Yeah, yeah, I'm learning.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.